go back and let's rewind your journey, Kalpana. Initially, you started playing athletics and then you got yourself in kabaddi. How did cricket happen? And tell us more about your school journey.
Actually, I was 7th class.
Okay.
That I just started. One PD is there. So, she came to me and she asked me, anyone interested in cricket?
Okay.
So, I thought it's very difficult. Difficult means I never heard. Mm. Women also play cricket.
Yes.
So, I thought, yes.
Okay.
So, I want to taste that thing, okay?
Okay. You wanted to give it a try?
Yeah. Because I never heard. Uh-huh. And I'm very interested about games.
Okay.
Games,
okay.
Generally.
Any
game.
Okay.
Even I'll run more. Actually, I like to run.
Okay.
So, I thought I'll just start it like that. So,
okay.
That time, my PD was asking, then my parents have to support parents also, because then only we can introduce you in cricket.
Okay.
I said okay.
Uh-huh.
Then my parents also came to school and they signed, because cricket is very expensive.
Yeah.
And even we'll get hurt.
Yeah.
So because game, no, so they won't take a risk.
Mm-hmm.
So my parents said, yeah, we are agree about the game. So whatever she want play, she can.
Your parents were okay with it?
Yeah.
With you choosing cricket?
Yeah.
But before cricket happened, tell us more about your athletics journey. You also started playing kabaddi initially.
Kabaddi is just school game. Means PD hours is busy, no? So that time I just started. That November 14th Children's Day, they just conducted 100 meters and 200 meters running
race.
Yeah, I was the first 100 meters and 200 meters.
Okay.
Then the district coach was asking, you want to join athletics? Yeah, so I'm very interested. Then before that, ma'am came and she asked me, you want to join cricket? Yeah, I thought, yes, I want to join cricket. So because cricket, she said, she explained me. So cricket, it's very popular. I'm very interested like that. We just started 2009.
2009 was when you started playing cricket. And your younger sister?
She won't play.
So is she a lot into academics, a lot into studies?
Yeah, she's very interesting. She's 93% student in degree.
Okay.
So.
And what was your percentage?
Of course, 60.
Okay.
When I said my mother, if I played good cricket, I'll get good job. Because in my families, no one knows about cricket. Or my father and my mother is uneducated, so they don't know anything about cricket or studies.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So your mother is a housewife or is she?
Yeah, housewife.
Okay, and your dad?
Auto driver.
Your dad is an auto driver. Okay. So was it growing up, was it difficult managing, you know, four in a family?
Yeah, actually, because bad, if I get bad means it's more than 5,000. Good bad. Even my father can't bear that amount actually. So that time my association encouraged me a lot, because I just selected 2009 only under 16.
Okay.
In South it'll be under 16 state team like that also. It'll be there actually.
Okay.
So I selected that year only, 2009.
Okay.
Under 16. So they thought I'll be good cricketer become. So they sponsor me, even shoes.
Okay. So you started playing cricket in school first.
Yeah.
In 2009 when you were 12. Then did you go for some trials? Did you go for some tournaments? How did you get into the state team?
No, they just conducted a district, tournaments.
Okay.
Then I played very, actually I'm not a keeper first.
Okay.
I just run like that only, because I bowl first.
Okay.
Medium pace. My coach said, you're bowling well, but growing is because of your height, it won't grow.
Okay.
Then he said, you can, his name is Ishwar.
Okay. The coach's name?
Yeah, first coach.
First coach.
Yeah.
Ishwar. Okay.
And then he said, you can become a good wicket keeper because you're running well and all, he said. Then I said, yeah, okay. Because everybody is coming, no? So I was very interested to catch the ball.
Okay.
Even running catches, I was very interested. Even diving that time also.
Okay.
And he said, yeah, okay. I said, definitely.
Okay.
Then even with the patch also, I'll run.
Okay.
Full run, normally warm up like that, no? So 4 minutes like that, with patch only, I'll run.
Okay.
Then
okay.
It happens like that in my keeping career.
From a wicket keeping perspective, you can actually keep a track on the fielders.
Yeah.
You can actually guide the bowler.
Exactly.
So you're playing a very crucial role in a match. So tell me more about your wicket keeping journey, because you have tried everything, I guess. You initially did batting, then you moved to bowling, and then you came to wicket keeping.
Actually, Srinivas Reddy, after Ishwar, okay. Srinivas Reddy is my main coach. Okay. Even he's supporting, means how to improve your skills and all.
And where did you meet Srinivas, sir?
Vijayawada. He's from Vijayawada.
Vijayawada.
Yeah, he's from under 16 coach.
Okay.
From first time, when I met,
okay.
there only sir. Okay. selections. He's okay. only said, you will become a good wicket keeper. I was like that, seriously.
Okay. Yeah. Always ready to take the challenges, no matter what.
No matter what. I was very, in particular, in challenge, if someone give some challenge.
Very competitive.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Did you challenge anyone from the team? In your domestic career?
Yeah.
Okay, who was that?
Not challenge, he just suggest how when we will pay international cricket. I said, sir, 5 years.
Okay.
Exactly 5 years I played debut.
Oh, you made your debut.
Yeah.
Wow.
He said same line.
Okay. When
he came to Bangalore and he said, yeah, you...
You talking about the Srinivas sir or somebody
no,
else?
MSK Prasad.
MSK Prasad?
Prasad sir, yeah.
Okay. So he came and he asked you.
Yeah, you done well.
Oh, why did you say 5 years? You could have said 3 years.
No, just that time only I started. No, I have to increase. That time I was playing Jones. Then again, actually one of my best friend actually. Best friend means in cricket.
Uh-huh.
She's my sister.
And who is she?
S. Meghna. Sabineni Meghna.
Sabineni Meghna. We have heard
from
a lot about
district,
her.
Whenever I start, 2012.
Okay.
Still now.
Okay.
We are... She's best.
Okay.
In my career, one of the best wishers, Meghna.
Meghna Sabineni. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Tell me more about your domestic career. How did that flourish?
I was, I told you before, I debuted in 2009 under 16.
Yeah.
That time, actually in South Zone, they selected one South Zone team.
Okay.
Six states.
Okay.
So they pick one 20 players, like JC like that.
Okay.
So I was there in... team also means okay, that okay. Squad.
Okay. As what? As a bowler? As a wicket keeper?
Of course, as a wicket keeper.
Okay. Yeah. I have to ask this every time now because you have done everything.
Yeah. Then again, as I selected South Zone. It was for the I think first women's me and Meghna,
uh-huh.
Chandralekha, uh-huh. Sneha Deepthi,
okay.
And Jyoti.
Okay.
Yeah, we are selected 5 players in Andhra. After that, again, I selected for under-19 state team.
Okay.
I didn't play much.
Okay.
I just played 2 matches in 11. So, I just played 2 matches.
Okay.
In Guntur only.
Okay, Guntur.
Yeah. Again, I selected for a senior T20.
Hmm.
Not 1 day, only T20s. It was 10 and 11.
Okay.
Then, it in Goa matches. I just played 1 match.
Achha.
One more wicket keeper is there. She's very good wicket keeper. She's named Tulasi.
Okay.
And she's supporting a lot. Means you have to learn this, that.
Okay.
And all.
Achha.
Then.
Achha.
Then I just decided next time I want to play in the. I want to select for senior 1 days because I was continuing 16, 19 and senior T20s. I'm not in 1 days. Actually, one of my friends give it to me, one t-shirt, Andhra jersey.
Hmm.
I wear that day and my coach said, how come you wear, you didn't play?
Okay.
Then that day only, I just decided, once I play the, I selected for under 16, then only I'll wear.
Okay.
That is my first target actually.
Okay. So, your first target was to break it into the state team.
Yeah.
The Andhra team.
Yeah. Then I selected. Then my next goal is under 19 South Zone.
Okay.
I want to play 5 matches. Then definitely I'll get selected for South Zone.
Okay.
Then exactly next year, I selected for under 19 South
Zone. And you got selected for under 19.
Yeah. I played also.
Wow. Very nice.
In Guntur only.
So, everything that you planned.
Yeah.
That you broken down into smaller goals. You were... constantly
but
achieving
it helps a lot, even Srinivas Reddy sir, my coach, even in district coaches, even my secretaries, because they help a lot, even financially, means bats, keeping stuff, batting stuff, even spikes.
Srinivas sir again has played a very vital role in your journey, which everybody knows now. But there's one more turning point in your life where Srinivas sir came as a as a guiding light in your journey, but there was some pressure from your family and relatives, and they were asking you to get married. Because the financial conditions were such that they wanted you to get married and go and settle in a good family.
Yeah, it was, I think, 2012.
It was 2012. And what was your age then?
I was 16.
You were 16.
I think, yeah, I was 16. Because of my relatives.
Okay.
Why she is playing cricket.
Okay, okay.
उसको कुछ लगा है तो आप bear नहीं कर सकते ऐसे बोला था तो मम्मी लोग थोड़ा of course they don't know anything about
insecure
cricket.
Insecure भी होते हैं.
So if they'll get actually that time one of my cousin I think she got she's a kabaddi player.
Okay, and she got hurt.
Okay. And she got some surgery also.
Oh, okay.
So. Okay. Yeah, and then my parents, of course, they'll think if I get something.
Correct.
So maybe one of that reason also.
Yeah.
But financially, they have some financially problem, they'll think, no doubt.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. So your parents were also thinking in the similar lines.
Yeah, my parents asked me, we are thinking to get married, you and all.
Okay.
I said, huh? Because I don't know anything.
You had no idea that this will happen.
No idea. Yeah. Then, मैंने बोला नहीं, मैं नहीं करूँगी नहीं, बिल्कुल. Because I just started, I was growing. Then I said, no, I don't want to get married in this age, exactly. I just want to play some more cricket.
Cricket, okay.
Okay, if I don't want to cricket, I'll stop cricket. But I won't get married. That time I just decide. It happens almost 1 week, 2 weeks, going. I was just I'm going and coming, going. I said no, I don't want.
You were still practicing.
Yeah. They don't know I'm practicing also.
They had no idea that you were practicing cricket?
Yeah. Okay, actually, no, I told you, my parents said you have to stop the cricket. Because my cousin said you don't want to play. Because why you want to play? Neighbors also said,
okay.
Ladki ko kyun cricket khelne, kon khelta hai, aise aise bol rahe the.
Your relatives again, they started pressurizing.
Yeah.
That, why are you letting her play cricket?
Because of neighbors, no? Yeah. They just negative vibes.
They got influenced.
Yeah, exactly.
Influenced from the neighbors basically.
Yeah. Okay. Otherwise, of course, parents, before they allowed to play cricket, suddenly they said stop cricket. Means because of them only.
Correct.
Exactly.
There is some outer influence which basically then got your
Because parents. Even my parents doesn't know anything. So, maybe because of that also. My parents speak to my coach with Srinivas Reddy sir. Yeah, he came to my home and he spoke to my parents.
Srinivas sir.
Yeah.
Okay.
She's a very good wicket keeper and about my cricket career, even if she get anything, we are the responsibility. She'll get good future
and all.
Srinivas Reddy sir. Even MSK sir also told.
Wow.
My dad said, okay.
Okay.
I think after that we got if I play state team, I'll get 4,000 amount.
Okay.
Per month. What happened? I selected for South Zone, I told you. So, that newspapers, it's very popular in that time.
Yeah.
So, everyone asking, your daughter is playing cricket, kya?
Okay.
My father is very, seriously.
Emotional.
I was like, yeah. Then he knows about sports. Exactly. Then I was like, yeah, I want to...
Continue.
I want to continue and I want to show some more this thing.
Okay.
Yeah, it happens like that.
Okay.
So I'm happy that time.
Your name came in the newspaper.
Newspaper, yeah.
And then these neighbors who were initially pushing you
to get married. Yeah, they also said, yeah, well done, shabash.
What did you say to them?
I just smiled.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So your father was happy, and then 48,000, a good lump sum amount came to your home. What did you do with that money?
In studies.
Okay.
My sister also studying, and even I use I buy one bat.
Okay, a cricket bat you
bought. Okay. Even one pair of gloves.
Okay. You also bought a cricket kit for yourself with that money.
Yeah. Okay. My first SS bat. I still remember.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's always a good feeling when you buy stuff from your own hard earned money. It's always good.
Yeah.
Interesting. So this happened. This was probably one of the biggest moments of your career.
Yeah.
asking your parents for some time, not getting into the marriage thing, so that you can focus more
because
on
of
cricket.
Credit to my coach, no doubt.
Srinivas sir.
Srinivas Reddy sir. Because of him, I
you,
played.
You could continue. डेब्यू करने डोमेस्टिक डेब्यू के कितने साल के बाद यू मेड योर इंडिया डेब्यू एंड वर यू एक्सपेक्टिंग कि ऐसा कुछ होने वाला है
पहले आई डिडंट एक्सपेक्ट वंस व्हेनेवर आई मीट एमएसके प्रोसेस एक्चुअली आई सिलेक्टेड फॉर जेडसीए कैंप इट वाज इन गुंटूर दैट इन दैट मीटिंग ही सेड हु वांट्स टू प्ले इंडिया एवरीवन हैंड्स द रेस विनवी इज वन मोर विकेट कीपर इज देयर शी इज अ गुड विकेट कीपर
सो एमएसके फर्स्ट आस्क्ड
टू विनवी
विनवी
या शी इज फ्रॉम गोवा
ओके
एज शी सेड सर 2 इयर्स
अच्छा
She said 2 years, 2-3 years. I didn't remember. I said, sir, I said 5 years.
Okay.
5 years? India khelti hu? Haan, sir. 5 years.
Okay. Okay.
Then he said, how you'll select for India? Direct India?
Huh.
I said, no, sir. Then? Because my Ishwar sir and Srinivas Reddy sir said, first, I only ask once, sir, how to, I mean,
get into the India
Indian team.
Kya pathway, what is the ladder?
Then he said, you want to play first state team, then you have to perform well, I mean, good scores, whatever it is. Then you'll get select South Zone. Then in South Zone, then he said some camps. India camps.
India camps.
Then challenges. Then India A, then you'll get India. I already played South Zone.
So that was tick mark.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then I have to play challenges.
Correct.
Then the next year I played challenges under 19.
Okay.
I was playing under 19 almost challenges. I played 3 years.
Okay.
I want to play seniors.
Okay.
If I play seniors, I definitely I'll get selected for India team. I have confidence. I don't know why. Seriously, I was very confident.
Okay. But who was your inspiration? Where did this confidence come from?
Of course, actually what happened, Meghna is a batsman.
Okay.
Whenever I see, she'll get scores nicely, 100s, 200, even district zones, even state matches, she played very well, 150s.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to get nice. Because, of course, no doubt, Meghna only first.
Okay, the biggest.
After Mithali Raj.
Okay.
Mithali Akka, of course, Meghna, no doubt. Because in front of Meghna only, I learned many things.
Okay.
I selected 2015.
Okay.
Then, exactly, I think, 2015.
Yeah, 15 you played your debut match.
Before that, I selected for senior.
Okay. Yeah. So
even then, I got best wicket keeper.
Wow.
With that time, Sushma Di is there, Karuna Di is there. I mean, current India players, even current wicket keepers. Then I got best wicket keeper. I was so it was my goal actually. It was my dream actually.
Okay.
Actually.
Okay.
Because current players, I want to take every time I'll get under 19 best wicket keeper, best wicket keeper, best wicket. Even All India also, I got once.
Wow.
Then I got best wicket keeper.
23rd June.
Okay. Yeah.
That's 2015. That's when you got to know that you're now a part of India team.
India team.
How was that feeling?
It was great.
Where were you
that day? I am that time Bangalore.
You were in Bangalore?
Yeah.
For some camps?
Yeah.
Okay.
Continue. After challenges, it continues.
There was a continuous camp going on.
Yeah. Okay. Pro Bulls team actually.
Okay. Okay.
So, in Pro Bulls I was there. Actually,
okay.
I just called my parents first.
Yeah. Yeah.
I told this. I mean, I selected for India team. Then I call my coach.
Srinivas sir.
Srinivas Reddy and Maria Fahe. She's from New Zealand.
Okay.
But she came to India.
Okay.
Yeah. It was proud moment ever. It was the best.
So when you called up your parents and when you told about this India call up, what was their reaction like?
Same reaction, because they don't know anything about cricket. Still, they never seen my cricket. I mean, whenever I'm playing, they never seen once. When I mean my debut match only, they seen in TV.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's when they actually saw you playing cricket.
Cricket.
And before that, they never came to watch it.
They never came.
Not even any domestic matches?
No. What? Not even local match. That's what I said. They don't know anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So watching you live on TV must have been.
Yeah, yeah. Everyone, even my cousins, they are calling to my dad. They were asking, yeah, Kalpana is playing well. She selected for India.
Yeah. Who else has been a guiding force, a mentor to your journey? Of course, Srinivas Reddy sir deserves a lot of praise for everything that he has done for you.
Yeah,
who else?
Yeah, MSK Precious sir, Ramesh sir, Gangaraj sir.
Okay.
Yeah. Then, of course, Meghna.
Okay.
Even, you can't believe, I don't know how to talk also.
Okay.
I mean, normally, aise aise baat karte. Even, even coaches also, with coach also, I'll speak normally only. But she said, even Meghna only said, you can't speak like that. You have to give some this thing.
Respect.
Yeah,
and
respect.
There's a way that.
Way of, yeah, exactly.
Okay.
She only, seriously, I'm not joking. That was, I don't know anything. Even my family doesn't know.
Yeah.
Because they're not educated.
True.
Even
True.
Even my brothers.
True.
Yeah, so.
True.
Meghna helps a lot in my cricket career. I mean, because Angel, I'm almost 10, 12 years, 11, 11 years I was journeying with Meghna.
Okay.
12 years, yeah.
Okay, okay. And now she's still with you.
Still with me, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So what, after you were done with your 12th, did you also go ahead and pursue anything else in your academic?
Degree, I had a degree also.
Okay,
yeah.
What department, what field was it?
BCom. BSc is my sister.
Okay.
Everyone asking BSc क्या है इसलिए मेरे को वो याद आ गई.
Okay, so you did BCom.
Yeah, BCom.
Okay, and any particular reason for that?
I like maths.
You like maths?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
So,
there's a very interesting story again related to maths. Your jersey number. Are you superstitious? What's up with your jersey number?
Actually, mine is. Actually, I took first 11 jersey number because my birthday date. Again, I I come back and I took 23.
23 you took?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, anyway, I'm continuing almost 3 years. I was continuing 23 only.
Why 23 from 11? What's the story behind
that? Yeah, actually, I like 5.
You like 5?
5.
Number 5?
Number 5.
Okay.
Birth
May.
Month, yeah, May 5th.
Okay, so you don't like your date, which is 11.
No, I didn't get 5 actually.
Okay.
Because that time Sushmadi is there, so I took 11.
So who has 5 now?
No, Jemmy.
Jemmy has 5.
Yeah.
Okay.
So after that, I just calculate, whenever it was because of my first, I heard. On June 23rd, it was June 23rd, my dream come true on that day.
Correct, 23rd June when you made your debut.
Yeah.
Against New Zealand.
Then 2 plus 3, 5.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
So that's how you connected the dots.
Yeah. So.
Okay. So 23 has been a stable number for you or
stable.
You still plan to change it in coming years?
No, 23.
So, you made your debut in 2015 and you were 19. Was it a nervous moment for you?
Yeah.
Were you super excited to go and...
I was excited, but in field, I was some nervous.
Okay, and the match was against...
Even my debut match, my full Andhra team came to Bangalore. Even with MSK sir also came.
Okay.
Yeah.
This match was in Bangalore?
Yeah, it was.
Okay, all your Andhra mates...
Yeah.
From your state team, everybody came to cheer you up.
Yep.
2015, you made your debut against New Zealand. You played a couple of matches and after that, you were again dropped from the side. After that, again, you made your comeback. It was in Feb this year. Feb 2019 and this was a series against England. Okay, so how did this happen? Tell us more about this comeback. Were you expecting? Were you waiting?
Because actually I got joined railways
first.
So that time I don't know how to handle.
So you got your job in railways and the posting was in Hyderabad.
Yeah, Hyderabad.
Okay.
So that time I was, no doubt, keeping is superb, no doubt. And I want to improve my batting actually because of, I heard, not heard, it's true actually. My batting is... I want to improve my batting.
Okay.
I decide to improve my batting. Then I'll get to
okay.
I'll get to into Indian team.
Okay.
Then it was comeback is very hard.
Yeah.
It's very hard.
True.
Yeah.
So what extra or what special did you do in these 3 years from 15 till 18?
Yeah.
That basically brought you back in the squad in 2019.
I realized that I want to improve my batting.
Your batting.
Yeah. And I mostly I go to maybe fifth down.
Hmm.
I mean middle order. So middle order I want means that like that I planned. Even like that only I used to practice. Even I told my coach. One Krishna Rao sir, he helps a lot about my batting. Even keeping.
Okay, and batting was an area where you wanted to improve.
Yeah, and it's my batting average also good, going good.
Okay.
Every year.
Okay.
Then last year I played very good.
Hmm.
Even 23, even seniors against Maharashtra.
Yeah.
It was actually 7 overs, some around 53 runs needed in Indian Railways.
Okay.
Rana is batting. Then I didn't remember. I went to 7 overs and 52 runs needed.
Okay. And then, Sneha was already batting and you joined
I joined. Then I want to win this match.
Hmm.
Then I went to and 38 not out, we won the match.
Wow.
Yeah.
You scored 38.
It was in T20s.
That was a turning point.
Turning point. And after that, we played under 23. Yeah, we are under 23 T20 champions.
Wow.
And the same. Even Maharashtra, MP, I mean, it was not out, but good scores.
Hmm.
30 inning scores, actually.
Hmm.
I thought I'll get come back this year.
Okay.
Seriously, I was thinking I'll get, because I got so much confident that year. Comeback is very hard, seriously. 10 times you have to hard.
Absolutely.
Then I am very confident I'll get selected. This year means after I have to come back. No means whatever it is, I want to come back at any cost. I told my sister because I'm very close to
my sister.
Yeah. So I selected challenges. I did very well. Then I got from call. You selected for India.
And then basically you overnight you became a news.
Yeah.
That this girl Kalpana Reddy is making a comeback after 3 years. So you made a comeback for this series against England. England was touring India. Matches were mostly held in Wankhede.
Yeah.
It was in Mumbai, right?
Mumbai. Yeah.
Okay. You didn't get to play any matches, but
yeah, I didn't get chance to play.
Okay, okay. And after that, in the later part of the series, you were again dropped and you were kept out of the tournament.
Yeah.
What's the scene now? What are your expectations? When are you hoping to come back and again make the headlines?
Yeah, no doubt I'll come back.
Which is for sure.
Yeah. 2 years. Mine is a 2021 season.
Yeah.
So I want to, I mean, my target is that.
Okay.
2021.
Also, we have.
As a batsman.
As a batter, you want to.
Yeah. As a, of course, no doubt keeping.
Yeah.
But I want to recognize.
You want to be recognized as a batter first.
Yeah.
Wicket keeping is something which comes very naturally to you.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because your journey has been very organized in terms of, you know, planning things and achieving it. You have always been that person who makes goals, achieves it and then moves on to the other one.
Yeah.
So Kalpana, I have also read it somewhere that you maintain a diary, a daily to-do sort of a thing, and you write stuffs about your life, about your journey in this diary. So when did and how did this this thing start for you?
It happens in actually I told you Maria Fahe is here, so she told me to matlab abhi kal ka kuch hua wo 1 week ke baad dekh matlab agar hum remain kare to humko मतलब याद नहीं आता तो ऑफ कोर्स इफ यू मेंटेन डायरी इवन आफ्टर 10 इयर्स आई मीन आफ्टर 10 इयर्स 2 इयर्स व्हाटएवर इट इज वंस वी विल ओपन दिस बुक या वी डिड दिस डे दिस एंड ऑल दिस आइडिया एग्जैक्टली इट हेल्प्स अ लॉट इट्स अ लॉट बिकॉज या दैट डे आई डिड दिस दैट देन आई स्टार्टेड
यू स्टार्टेड मेंटेनिंग अ डायरी
एंड My, I told you, he helps a lot. Come back, Kilium.
Yeah.
Krishna Rao sir and Srinivas Reddy.
Yeah.
Krishna Rao sir said, if अगर क्रिकेट को कुछ आपको वन रन आ रहा है तो यू शुड प्लान अकॉर्डिंगली.
करेक्ट.
मतलब ऐसे मतलब एज प्रिपरेशन टाइमिंग शूज बैट ग्लव्स वॉट एवर इट इज अगर आपको एक रन बढ़ जाए तो आपको यू हैव टू मेंटेन. ऐसे बोला सर वो भी I remember that word still. Whenever I feel, no, I just open my diary and I just seen, yeah, today I did this, my best days, like whatever I did, even keeping, even some batting scores, whatever it is. So it's a lot. Even one, of course, everyone get a bad day.
True, true.
Yeah.
So, I was about to ask you, so during your bad days, during the days when you struggle a lot on the field, do you go back to those pages where
you had, exactly, that's what,
where you have good memories?
It helps a lot. It helps a lot. So that's why I just, whenever I'll get some bad feel, so I just go to my bed and I just open my
diary
and I did this, so it's okay. One day we can't,
okay,
whatever I want to do in the in field, I have to do.
Correct.
I have to give 100%.
Correct. Tell me about women's IPL. What are your thoughts on it? You also played the challenges which we had last year.
Yeah, even I played the...
Yeah.
Actually, it was very good because everyone actually exposing. Even women players also playing. Even nice... If you remember, last over 19 runs chahiye tha, tab Juludi bowling. It was almost... 3 runs we won.
Yeah.
Difference.
Yes.
So of course compared to boys, no doubt.
Correct.
Yeah, yeah. Women's be
Mar sakte. Hard hitting kar sakte.
Yeah, kar sakte, no doubt. That time only everyone knows. After that match, almost I think crowd also 13,000 something in Jaipur.
Yeah,
it was because of no doubt because of that.
Yeah.
If they some I mean kuch log dekh sak matlab TV mein dekh ke itna marte ke ladka aise maybe almost
There were 4 gates and they Jaipur had to open all the 4 gates.
I was first time I was seeing in
I myself was shocked to see that the crowd, it was super packed. Initially Sawai Mansingh, they opened just one gate expecting that only what 2-3,000 people would turn up, but jaise wo log aane lage and they had to open all the 4, 5, 6 gates.
Wow. Best lamba chakkar mara bhi to dekh rahe the. इतना इवन हरमन चपा इवन शफाली इवन स्मृति मंदना एवरीवन
ट्रू ट्रू या गेम हैज इवॉल्व गेम हैज चेंज्ड अ लॉट इट्स मोर टी20
या
करेक्ट
या इट्स हेल्प्स अ लॉट एक्चुअली इवन फीमेल क्रिकेट व्हाट आई मीन अभी यंगस्टर आ रहा है वो लोग को भी मतलब ऐसे मार सकते हैं क्या मतलब वो लोग भी पता चलता है अगर हम मतलब हार्ड वर्क किया तो इधर तक जाए तो उसका पेरेंट्स भी प्राउड ऑफ कोर्स नो डाउट या तो इट्स हेल्प्स अ लॉट.
कल्पना यू आर डेफिनेटली एन इंस्पिरेशन फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ गर्ल्स स्पेशली यू नो बिकॉज़ बैकग्राउंड द कल्चर दैट यू कम फ्रॉम एंड लिफ्टिंग योरसेल्फ अप फ्रॉम दैट सिचुएशन व्हाट यू हैव अचीव्ड सो फार इज इनक्रेडिबल. How has things changed personally for you after having a stable job, after now having a financial stability? How has things changed when you look back?
See, generally, up and downs common. Life mein toh sabko same hai. Agar cricket mein sab seekh sakte hai. Life, pura life seekh sakte hai.
Correct. Cricket so basically even, teaches everything.
Yeah. एंड माई एग्जैक्टली मेरा फैमिली देख के मैंने भी चैलेंज लिया था ऐसे मेरा ऐसे करने का तो थोड़ा मतलब हमको भी एक फ्रेम मिलता है ऐसे मतलब ऐसे ऐसे करके तो आई वॉज लाइक या डेफिनेटली
वन मैसेज दैट यू वांट टू गिव टू ऑल द गर्ल्स आउट देयर
या एक ही चीज बोल सकती हूँ हार्ड वर्क फर्स्ट नो डाउट एंड अगर ऐसे कोच को बिलीव करते हैं नो डाउट they'll be good cricketer.
आप भी अपने कोच को सुने उनकी बात माना आप बोलिंग से बैटर से फिर विकेट कीपिंग पे आप चेंज किया एंड दैट इज एक्चुअली
हेल्प योर करियर सो नो डाउट हार्ड वर्क फर्स्ट टाइमिंग सेंस
ट्रू
या एंड बिलीव योरसेल्फ फर्स्ट
ओके
या बिलीव एंड इट्स ओके अप एंड डाउन्स कॉमन है अगर आपको मतलब अगर 50 मारा सिलेक्शन नहीं मिलता नेक्स्ट टाइम डबल मतलब 100 मार ऑफ कोर्स मिलता है तो मतलब पेशेंस रखना बस
सिर्फ बहुत लोग ये ऐसा नहीं सोचते पता है वो फर्स्ट ईयर 50 मार्क के नहीं सिलेक्ट हुआ, द सेकंड ईयर दे आर डीमोटिवेटेड और वो लोग छोड़ने का फिर सोचते हैं कि अरे इसमें कुछ नहीं हो सकता.
बिलीव, फर्स्ट बिलीव योरसेल्फ, वंस यू विल गेट, वन डे यू विल गेट डेफिनेटली. मतलब चैलेंज भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है लाइफ में.
देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ यू नो पॉजिटिव एनर्जी दैट कम्स आउट ऑफ यू कल्पना. यू आर ओनली 23 राइट?
या सो यू हैव टू एंजॉय, देन नो यू विल गेट रिजल्ट, नो डाउट.
ओके
या
ओके, दैट्स द बॉटम लाइन.
या बॉटम लाइन.
सो
बोल के खुश.
कोई नहीं, उतना पार्ट कट हो जाएगा. यू कैन कंटिन्यू, जब याद होगा तब से यू कैन कंटिन्यू.